Well, yeah, everything's been great. I've just come back from Battle of the Bars Amsterdam. I won that, so now I'm training for Battle of the Bars Bristol, which is this coming Saturday. It's gonna be a crazy big event. Everyone's gonna be there. Yeah, this is the last one of the year. This one is to qualify for the NEC next year. It's gonna be a big event. So I've been training, working on different strengths and my weaknesses and stuff like that. Been trying to work on the straddle planche. Yeah, it's a hard move to get. Basically, I come to the gym just to work on the basic routines and body weight training instead of just freestyling all day. What I tend to do is while I'm at Brixton Street Gym. So yeah, this is a good place for me to work on a few different styles and techniques. Now here in Bristol, Battle of the Bars Bristol, competition day. So yeah, I'm ready. Well, I'm here, Bars4Life. My teammate Diesel from Block Workouts here, Flow team, and a few of the other team are coming down as well. They're just coming to show some support.
I'm really looking to show what I've got. Now the competition's here, I'm just raring, ready for it.
Man, I've got what it takes to win on any occasion. It's just whether I can pull it all out. We're just gonna see how it goes, man. The one I had in Amsterdam was one versus one. Whoever won that wins the medal. Battle of the Bars in Bristol is a 16-man competition, which you've got to basically get through the rounds and end up in the final.